doggy, but you have for Christmas. Uh-huh. Santa's gonna bring me everything I want this year for Christmas because I've not been very naughty. I mean, I've not been naughty in past years either.
Hi there, sweetie.
Hi.
What's your name? Oh, that's sweet.
Yeah, bye. Well, then there was a time that was really nice and helpful.
Well, hi there, Lucy, right?
Princess Lucy!
Princess Lucy. What are you asking for Christmas this year, my dear? That's a big wish list.
Let me fix your beard. There you go.
Oh, well, thank you, my dear.
Bye! Well, this year, I was really good. Right?
So what are we asking for this year, Princess Lucy?
A big giant dolly, a dollhouse for the dolly, dolly clothes, dolly jewelry, dolly hairbrushes, a puppy, a kitten, and a unicorn, because you didn't give me a last year. Please give me everything I asked for. Here's $20.
But we'll never know until I go to sleep, so everybody, we should probably go to sleep so Santa can come soon. You hear that? Big floppy ears. Okay, we're going to sleep. Let's get ready.
Stupid light! Forgot to turn it on! No! Oh!
Christmas so far. Not really. I know sometimes you can be a little bit difficult. Maybe a little ungrateful. I am not! But I wanted to give you this to remind you of the true meaning of Christmas. That, and I thought you might like it. You seem very you.
Supergirl. Oh, and the show.